kind, Trevor. But we both know I made a vow. To my husband.
Dino!
You have a great pain inside you, but you are a beautiful man.
I've never been so happy and so sad in my life.
You have a beautiful way with words.
For some reason, everyone I love abandons me.
I am not abandoning you. I am going home.
Treat you!
I know. No. Stay.
You better treat her right, man!
I will, amigo! Yeah, otherwise... The other ear! Of course! The way I see things, you and me and Michael, we're friends now. Good friends. Such good friends that we will make a great effort to avoid one another.
That's fucking perfect.
Thank Michael for this statue. It is exquisite.
Yeah. Yeah, I will.
Better get a government pension for this shit.
Drugging racks on racks, I don't rap on tracks, but I'm my game, so please don't ask me about no pressure. Bitch, the grip on my fingertip, I can hold this coast together.
Thank you.
bitch-ass bullshit.
Hello, boy. What's that? You said a man is stuck in a tree. And he needs my help? Part of you would rather leave him there because he's a bit of a dick. But you're doing your civic duty. Okay, shit, show me. I've officially lost my damn mind. What, boy? He just jumped out of a fucking helicopter. His parachute fell to open? And now you kinda wish he'd missed a tree. But morality is a human construct and you are not hardwired to think that way? I can't believe I'm getting smart talked by a fucking dog. Say what? Wait, you talking about my kind of bitches or yours? This shit is getting weird now, man. Man, you wasn't wrong. Look at this fool.
Hey, bro! Bro, over here! Hey, bro! You mind giving me a hand here?
Man, that's a cool-ass dog you got, homie.
What dog?
That dog that saved your ass, man.
Dude, I have no idea what you're talking about right now.
What the fuck?
Hello? When you got a moment. Seriously.
My bad, dog.
Oh, man, that was wild. Woo! See, I'm not an adrenaline junkie. I'm a control junkie.
Yeah, that parachuting is intense, man.
And hey, if along the way I figure out what it means to be alive, well then, let's just make this a little spiritual and say I'm on a thought journey.
Shit, nothing helps me think clearly like shitting myself while I'm heading towards a certain death, man.
Then you're up for it.
Not really, dog. Shit, I respect gravity.
Oh, I knew you were a pussy. Come on. It's safe, I promise you. Safer than driving a car.
The only way it's safer is if you drive a car out of a fucking airplane.
Come on! Let's go!
Here comes my pilot! Let's next level this shit! Yo, Jeff! You wanna take a bit longer next time, dude?
Fuck, I gotta learn how to say no.
You take the left side, man! Here's a headset to keep in touch with the Dominator, and a parachute to stop you from dying.
All aboard? Okay, Jeff, round two, set her up. Run to that, buddy. You say you're okay. I'm so pumped! Okay, let's shred this! Fist the sky, dude!
Try not to land in them damn trees this time!
Oh!
surprise! There's always another stripper in the cake when you play date with the Dominator! Get used to it! This is what you call a beer market!
This shit is insane!
Shakes!
Yo, you're gonna gravity check, buddy! Pretend you're your dong and hang a left. Whoa! Gnarly stretch here! Don't bonk it! Oh!
gonna make it, bro. You gotta trust the mountain, trust the material, and foremost, trust yourself. Pushing out is what's gonna get you knocked out.
Yeah, whatever. But me being a fucking idiot is gonna get me killed.
Listen, meet me by the airport for life lesson numero doso.
You got off lucky, homie.
You fellas are gonna be seeing a lot in the back of my head.
Bye now. Good night. See you later. the hell is that?
Weapons on the ground! Make it easy on yourself! Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up!
Eat shitbags! We ain't going down for this! Are you crazy? Traitor. What are you doing? Either join the party or get the hell out! We walk or F? Yeah? I don't think so, buddy.
You just.
I gotta reload.
Fuck!
You ain't going.
Ah! Ah!
Traitor.
Ah! Ah!
Ah! Oh my god! That money is vital evidence, you hear me?
We'll contact you if we need anything else. That's a wrap, fellas. Unorthodox, but I appreciate the assistance, sir. We'll overlook some of the obvious legalities, but...
See you.
going with my bike!
One of those fringe people.
Right.
Give me that car, dog.
Insane!
Internet shit.
Oh, damn.
Hey, Molly. I'm outside the studio.
All right. Go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So, you could get in wardrobe and play the part or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
You need to get on set.
Where the hell is Brandon? Jesus! Are you gonna find him? Someone's gonna find him! Anyone know who this guy is? Is this the new stunt guy? I thought I had final approval on all stunt performers.
Security!
Move
the car,
I've
gotta
sir. Get some
hey,
control
get out
of this set!
Are you
get him out of here!
That was
get out of the car!
What is going on? What are you doing? Is this a kidnapping? Pull over, creepo!
Get off the wheel! I need to get the fuck out of here!
Studio security are shutting your ass down, wacko!
They ain't gonna be on us for long!
You're gonna kill us in a wreck! Is this an abduction?
Nah, you cool?
No, I'm not cool. Not at all.
I mean, chill out. I'm just interested in the whip. What's this? Spikes?
What do you mean, the whip?
Yeah, coos!
I could buy this car with what I make in a morning.
I think you underestimating the value of this automobile. Or overestimating your own talent.
I think you're underestimating what I get paid.
You get paid a god shit, man. He ain't coming back. Couple million for a morning's work.
Shit, I should sack my agent.
Yeah, shit.
Stockholm Syndrome won't work on me, fuckball.
Look, I respect you as an artist and a human being, but I got other priorities.
Give me control of the car, come on!
Damn, what's this button do?
I've been abducted!
If you have the car, bring it to Hayes Auto in South LS. Mr. Weston is marathon training, but he can change his route and meet you there.
Yeah, okay. Because I got the car and it was messy.
That's fine with us, but your associate, Michael DeSanta, has done some work at the studio and he might not be so happy.
Yeah, yeah, whatever.
What kind of shape is the car in? Well, whatever. We plan on refitting the guns to take live ammunition. Do the traffic spike and ejector seat need replacing too?
Both of those are going to need replacing, all right?
Good. One more thing. Mr. Weston's security detail are concerned about a suspicious figure near the garage. Let us know if you see something.
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like cats with the inside edge shorting them either. So how'd it go?
Smooth enough, you know, movie people.
You know what the irony is? I'm a major shareholder in that same studio, so what we just did is practically legal. Ha! Practically.
Ooh, shit! Look at this motherfucker. You doing it big, my nigga, on the set. Lamar, what the fuck are you doing here?
Oh, chirped your boy Trevor. It's fucked up when you gotta get your GPS location on your homeboys through a motherfucking speed freak.
True that. Devin Weston, master of the 2-hour female orgasm. What it is, Holmes?
Lamar Davies.
He was just leaving.
Hey, not on my account. You looking for gainful employment, homie?
Hell yeah, I'm always trying to get some motherfucking paper.
Just the type of guy I like to work with. Predictable. Hey, we could bring your boy here in on the last part of the shipment.
Oh, yeah, nigga, that's exactly what you could do. That's exactly
Hell
what you
yeah.
do right
man,
there.
Look, exactly.
If you want him in, then you get him to boost the rest of the shit you got.
Oh.
Give me my money and I can go on with my motherfucking life.
Oh, no, am I sensing tension here, Slick? He's the spirit, but you're the brains. Am I wrong? I can see it. Look, I need you on point when we move this stuff out of town.
Yeah, whatever, man. Call me when it's done. And after this, make sure we got our motherfucking check, all right?
Ciao, baby.
It is what it is.
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, come here. I'm gonna put you in touch with my legal counsel.
Hey, don't touch me, homie. I don't get down like that.
Yeah, let me tell you how the world works, Slim.